sun and rain that has melted this cave into the state that it is now, and in about 6 or